Aggie upset win. And it's good. He got it.